Boy, am I hungry.
Me too. Let's have supper.
Better get our cloaks off first.
Wow, after a scare like that, I could certainly use a glass of good warm milk.
Who's been sitting on my chair?
Who's been eating from my plate? It wasn't me. Who's been nibbling at my piece of bread?
Who's been eating my spinach?
Who's been using my fork?
Who's been cutting with my knife?
And who's been drinking out of my cup? There must be somebody in the house.
It's a girl. A beautiful girl. How did she get here?
She's fast asleep.
Where did she come from?
She must be very tired. She's so big.
She doesn't look dangerous.
No, but what are we going to do with her? Hide! She's waking up.
Where am I?
You're in our house. We're the Seven Dwarfs.
What are your names?
I am Whitey, and the next one is Bushy.
I'm called Eddie,
and I'm called Teddy, and this one is Freddy.
My name is Blackie.
And I am called Bim Bam, and who are you?
Yes, who are you?
My name is Snow White. My father is the king of this whole land.
Snow White.
What a beautiful name.
Hey, let's have some music.
Music. Snow White, can you dance?
Yes, a little. Beat it.
Please won't you be my partner? Please won't you dance with me? I will sing you songs that rhyme.
And I'll even try to even 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3 waltz in time.
One of all.
Lady Queen, you are fairest here, it's true. But over the seven mountains far away, where the seven dwarfs stay, Snow White is a thousand times more fair than you.
Snow White is alive. So the hunter didn't kill her after all.
You think you'll be happy here, Snow White?
Yes, I'm sure I will.
Then you must stay forever and ever, right, boys?
Sure is.
Snow White, today you're going to be all alone in the house. Watch out for the Wicked Queen.
Yes, because one of these days she may find out that you're living here.
You don't have to worry. I can take care of myself all right. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Up the mountain down.